I don't think there was a season that I played at this club, for all the success we had over the years, where we didn't have difficult moments and meetings and a defeat or a double defeat or whatever, a run of patch, a bad month, a bad period. It's part and parcel of being a player, so I'm the first one that has to be positive and get excited about losing games. Is the biggest chance to improve in football. So it's the biggest chance to get better. And when you're a squad that's growing and young and new and players that are coming in, those are the moments that test them and make them better players.